A break in a drainage pipe washed out a sidewalk on Beach Boulevard, and the Florida Department of Transportation did close the outside right lane out of an abundance of caution. Now the sidewalk will be closed for an extended period of time while repairs are being made.